name is Cheryl Ramirez. I'm a concerned citizen. The reason I'm calling is because I have a son. Well, first, I need to explain that there is a website. The name of the website is Come In Here, Sex with Children by Talmud Rules. The Babylonian Talmud, it advocates two things. Hatred of blacks and sex with children. I prepared a complaint, a petition to the United Nations Office of the High Commissioner for Human, the High Commission for Human Rights, in which I allege that anti-black racism is used in order to create a great hate for blacks so that Jewish pedophiles can get away with raping black boys in the anus. That's in fact what happened to my son. Now this is when your office comes in. Jeffrey Epstein, I don't believe that motherfucker is dead. I believe that Jews are lying to hide the fact that they're fucking horny dogs that like to fuck children because their religion allows them to fucking do it. You need to also understand that I've already outed that information to several U.S. attorneys, so, and I should give them the web page that says sex with, Come In Here, Sex with Children by Talmud Rules. I would like to know if you all could film this autopsy. I see his body soon get cut open, because in my honest opinion, that motherfucker ain't dead. There's also the issue of the something called the Franklin scandal, where Washington politicians got involved in raping several foster children. The rape of children, this country is built on the rape of children. We've been hooked up with Ashkenazi Jews for hundreds of years, and Ashkenazi Jews have a problem with pedophilia. The state of Israel has been treating Ashkenazi Jews that are pedophiles with a medication called decapepto since 1978. So as far as Israel is concerned, the disproportionately high percentage of Ashkenazi Jews that are pedophiles, they've known about it for a long time. Again, my question, is there some way for someone in your office to film Jeffrey Epstein's autopsy? Because unless I see a dead body, ain't no fucking way I'm gonna fucking believe that this Jew was killed. This country is ruled by fucking pedophiles. It's not just that they're being blackmailed by Jews. They have now developed a taste for ripping open children's penises, and it doesn't seem sensible to me that they would kill Jeffrey Epstein when he has the way to make it possible for greedy-ass, nasty politicians to grab children like my son and rape them in the ass. So unless I see a real autopsy performed by someone in your office, bitch, I don't fucking believe you. And please print what I say, because I have an entire federal lawsuit set up to sue the state of New York for trafficking my son and having him fucked in his ass when he was in foster care. Ain't a fucking thing you could fucking say to me about my fucking phone call, because my son is hurting now because he was raped in his ass by sex-crazed Jews who got away with it. If you're angry with me, fuck you. Imagine what my son is feeling now. You know, fucking way in the world anybody gonna believe Jeffrey Epstein killed himself. That motherfucking kite got a pass. He's gone. You all will never ever autopsy the motherfucker because he's not dead. He's just another horny ass kite pedophile that's gotten away with raping innocent children. I fucking hate the city of New York, and I hate that we're hooked up, not just with Jews, because not all Jews do this shit. A lot of them are innocent, and their children are being raped by kite pedophiles, too. Fuck you, you liar. You know that motherfucker ain't dead.
To send this message, press pound or hang up. To play it, 3. To re-record it, 4. To add to it, 5. To discard it. Record your message at the tone, then press pound.
Yeah, just one more thing. Dr.
You are approaching the maximum length for a recording. Finish your recording after the tone. Record your message at the tone, then press pound.
Just one more thing, Dr. Sampson. I uploaded this message to YouTube just to make sure that you don't say that I threatened you. You're a liar. Jeffrey Epstein is not dead. Just another kike pedophile who got away with it.
You have reached the maximum length for a recording. To send this message, press pound or hang up. To play it.